bit's called the Jesus pin. If that pin comes out, you see Jesus.
Rudy Heeman is an inventive New Zealand mechanic who's put together his very own hovercraft in his garage. But when it hits 70 kilometres an hour, it stops hovering and starts flying. If you fancy a seamless ground to water to air experience, get saving. Rudy's hoping to market his craft at around $13,000.